Vaesive here. We're going to be playing some depth today. I guess you could consider it a shooter. You're pretty much just a bunch of divers in the deep ocean trying to scavenge up some treasures while semi-sentient sharks try to eat and nom on your face. It's actually a very fun game, multiplayer. Play it with your friends. It's even more fun. But let's go ahead and get back into this. I haven't played it in quite a long time, so I'm going to be extremely rusty, but let's go ahead and start up a quick match here, and let's see where this takes us. Alright, let's do this! Ah! Get to the safe zone! Get to the safe zone! I want this gold! I need it! Make me rich! Catch, Stevie. See, this is the part I'm not very good at is, collection of gold! Like, I like to stay by Steve and protect him. Okay, I should have dropped a beacon. Dumb. Still a little rusty. Oh, I see him. How did you... Where did he come from? That was scary. Alright. Next place. Woo! Oh no, I'm all alone. Yep, that's what I was worried about. Tag in here because they don't have that much life. I think one of them's a hammerhead. They can get a ton, but it should be good. Where are you bonking into? Bring your pretty face to these guns. How did I miss? Tagging or bleeding? I don't remember. Ooh. He's gonna come right for me too. Alright, there's some gold out there. I'm gonna have to try to go for it. Got my heart pumping. I think there was a shark right up there with me. Whoa. Yep. Oh, I'm alive. Thank you. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, that was a scary. Where did Stevie go? Oh, I'm all alone. Better? Nope. Okay. Spawn point. That's new. Oh, son of a... I thought that was a picture of Stevie. I need to dash. Yep. That's all that I could do. That was dumb. Okay, don't click on that spawn thing. You get wrecked. Into it and it killed me. Oh, I was doing a little breakdance there. That's nice. Come on, Stevie. Come on, Stevie. Come on, Stevie. Buy a better weapon. Oh, I can now. With no other enhancements. Guys are crazy fighting away from Stevie. Last second. Please let me have one more respawn. So close. Shark, at least in one of these games. Even if I will not do well, they are still fun to try. Oh crap, I forgot to check what that LG something jet was. I think that's the super upgraded harpoon gun, though. Ballsy. Oh, I got that kill. Yeah, buddy. Find a landing spot. There's lots of bad things swimming around in these waters. Oh, come on, Stevie. Thank you. Oh, that's right, I didn't die yet. Dang it. This would be a good place to have a beacon. Ooh. Oh no! Oh, I'm alive! I can't believe it! Yeah, was that a Mako? They're probably the hardest shark to play. They're super weak, but man, if you get them upgraded, they do a ton of damage. Pick that up. Oh no. So bad at this. kills with this crazy thing. Kind of want to see that parachute upgrade though. That sounds kind of funny. Yeah. That would have been a direct hit, but I was kind of stupid and shot it into the wood. That would have been great. Shots super spread. If that's the case, then I have a shotgun and that sucks. I guess it kind of does look like a shotgun. That even more sucks. Someone save me. Thank you. I need. I'm gonna die before I get to it, huh? Yep, die before I get to it. Pretty good on the life-death ratio here. Let's, he's always fun. Red one, red one. I think this is a shotgun. That sucks even more. This is an open map. Shark bait. I guess that's us, right? Divers for the shark bait. Ooh! Yep, missed. Sucked. Ah! I saw that. Why am I not bleeding to death? I thought he had the bleed upgrade. I will take it. Look around for health pack symbols. Yep, it's a shotgun. Next to a shark? That is not okay. Wow, he ripped me apart again. Yeah, spawning next to sharks, that's not fun. No, no one likes that. No one likes that at all. Where's my thing? this actually can shoot really fast. That's kind of cool. Hey! Finally won. Huzzah!
Alright, everyone. That was Depth. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm not very good at that game, but I do very much enjoy it. It's very fun to play. Again, like if you play this with some friends, super fun time. Highly recommend it. If you're into shooters and sharks, I guess. But yeah, there's nothing too deep about it. There's some other game modes, Megalodon, where it's I think 5v1, and Megalodon, obviously, giant shark that just hunts the rest of the people, and if you kill the Megalodon, you get to be the Megalodon. King of the Hill, I guess, would be a good comparison. But anyways, this has been Vaesive playing some Depth. Thank you for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe if you so desire. Remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt, don't shop, foster if you can. It's a rewarding experience, and donate if that's all you can do, but you know what, it's always appreciated from any of the rescue's perspective. But again, thank you for watching, and I'll catch y'all next time. Bye!